Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Chandrayaan 2. It is a second lunar exploration mission developed by Indian Space Research Organization ISRO. After Chandrayaan 1, it consists of lunar orbiter, the Vikram lander and the Pragyan lunar rover, all of which were developed in India. The main scientific objective is to map the location of abundance of lunar water via Pragyan and ongoing analysis from the orbiter circling at the lunar polar orbit of 100 into 100 km. The mission was launched to the moon from the second launch pad at Satish Dhawan Space Center on 22 July 2019 at 2:43 p.m. The craft reached the moon's orbit on 20th August 2019 and began orbital positioning maneuvers from the landing. Vikram and the rover was scheduled to land on the near side of the moon in the south polar region at latitude of about 70 degrees south at approximately 1:50 a.m. on 7 September 2019. However, at about 1:52 a.m. Indian Standard Time, the lander deviated from its intended trajectory at around 2.1 km from landing, and the lost location of the spacecraft showed it to be 1 km from its landing site, traveling vertically at 60 meters per second and horizontally at 48 meters per second. India's space agency lost contact with Vikram lander around 2.1 km over the lunar surface in a setback to the country's maiden attempt to land a spacecraft on the moon's surface. As the lander began the 15-minute autonomous descent, it overcame a major hurdle of what is called as the rough braking phase to go down from the height of 30 km to around 2.1 km. Soon after, the lander lost the contact with the ground station. If you like this video, hit the thumbs up button, share this video with your friends and family, subscribe to my channel. Hit on the bell notification to get notified. Thank you guys for watching this video. Bye guys. Hope you take care.